I mean, you know, I love a good fight. Yeah, Raw versus SmackDown is going to be extraordinary. Hang on a second. Can I help you with something?
Yes, you can. Sorry to interrupt, but this fatal four-way that Teddy's put me in, I'm really not feeling it. I think it's ridiculous.
I couldn't agree with you more. That's why Teddy Long, he remains on probation.
As he should, but I mean, do something about it, you know? Chairman of the board. You know, I deserve a one-on-one rematch.
You know, I did like that idea that you had. I mean,
it wasn't bad.
That return one-on-one match, the submission match.
Yeah.
I mean, actually, it's return match from Montreal, really, when... Oh, it was unbelievable. You conspiring. It's you and Teddy Long and Scott Armstrong, the referee, all conspiring against The Undertaker to defeat him. I mean, I wish I could have thought of that. That was brilliant.
You tapped out.
So
we're calling
that
off the Fatal 4-Way, right?
No, I'm not going to call off the Fatal 4-Way. I mean, that's an extraordinary matchup, but it's already been advertised. It's about bragging rights. But what if we have that submission match? What if we have Armstrong as the guest referee? Teddy Long is back in as well at ringside. The same scenario, and we have it next week right here on SmackDown. Huh?
I love it. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you,
I
Mr.
Do
McMahon.
Too.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. Good luck, kid.
Thank you.
Yeah. You hear that? I love a good fight.